the day that he first played the world. His friend Orca fell into a deep coma as a result of Skate's data drain.
The world isn't just an online game. Something with another purpose is lurking within it.
The Book of Twilight, handed to him by the girl Aura, transformed into a bracelet, giving him two extraordinary powers. Data Drain, the power to alter monster data. And gate hacking, which allows him to gain entrance into protected areas. And it was these very same powers that put Orca into a coma. After heeding the information offered by the mysterious woman Helba, that the key to saving Orca is in the release of Aura through the power of the bracelet, he and his party defeated Skaith, Innis, and Magus. Yet, in spite of their triumph, the situation only worsens.
Maybe this was a turning point. The relationship between me and the game, the world, has gone beyond pure amusement. And it was spreading beyond the network. Was behind it. That's not possible. And Leos knows that too. Thank you.
Oh, it's you. There aren't many people here today.
I get it now. It's because there's a festival.
Festival?
The barriers have been lifted. They're all gone. We can go back and forth freely now. Isn't that wonderful?
Mia?
Don't touch me!
Tell me, do you happen to know where Elk is? Did I leave him behind again? Where is he?
What's the matter, Mia? You're acting peculiar.
Thank you.
What?
I've been meaning to say this for a while, but I couldn't.
You're not acting like yourself.
I'm sorry. I'm a housewife, and I'm going to have a baby soon! So, I can't do anything that's scary or dangerous. I'm sorry. I wanted to help until the end.
I see. I had no idea. Wow! You're going to be a mom! Congratulations!
It's not...
I understand. Don't burn yourself out.
Same goes to you too.
Yeah.
Be careful!
Yeah, you too.
To you. Did you get it?
No, not yet.
Oh, okay. Well, it wasn't really anything important.
Hey.
Hmm?
I don't know anymore if what we're doing is the right thing.
Are you kidding? It's sort of late to change your mind now.
Yeah, but...
You know, you can tell me I'm here to listen, so spit it out.
Every time we jump into action, something awful happens. That is the truth. Bowmunk may be right.
There's no way to tell if it's bad or good.
But...
Ugh! Will you cut it out? This is stupid and it's really pissing me off! Stop and think about why we risk our lives to do all these terrifying, dangerous things in the first place! Whining over this situation isn't going to help!
Thank you.
black rose.
Red King, thank you! Thanks to you, I've matured! I must repay my debt to you! Red King, you need something? Let's trade Red King's item for this item floating in the sea! Waves, I push and then pull, pull and then push! Is not what I do! I will go when I go! Waves, my heart is so pure, like my body. My life will not be like foam drifting by. I will live fiercely.
Oh, my! Oh, darling! Thank you! Thanks to you, I'm all grown up now! Oh, my! I'll repay my debt and then some! Oh, my! Would you like to trade, darling? Darling, take me out, won't you? Oh, my! Well, I'd go anywhere if it's with you, darling! Darling, take me out! Would you, darling, darling, if you cheat on me, I'll hit you with the super, ultra, mega atomic smash. Got it? Darling, 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 I love you. Oh, my, what is it, darling? Oh, my, would you like to trade, darling?